Okay? Yes, can we do that?
Yes!
And let's just give it up for Kusa right now. Should be when people are performing. This is how quiet we have to be. So if your friend is trying to talk to you, go, okay? Shh. Mom's quiet, Miss Becky's bunch. We're going to get started. All right, we're going to start out with the Kusa Dance Troupe. Give it up for the Kusa Dance Troupe.
Thank you.
May I have all the choir members? Are you really ready for the choir? Yeah! Well, come on and clap your hands and give it up for the choir!
Shut up.
All right, we getting ready for our kindergarten babies to sing. Come on, give it up for kindergarten. And they are going to stay right where they are. And they're going to stand up and face the audience. Stand up, kindergarten. Stay right where you are. And so we're really going to have to be a little quieter, guys, because they don't have the mics in front of them. Do you want to move them? You want to bunch them back here? Kindergarten is all in the front. Yes. You sing with kindergarten? Why are you waving your hand? Do you want them up here? You want them right there? All right, right here. All right, guys, give it up for the kindergarten group. Come up here. Watch this though. Listen, you have to listen to the instructions. Somebody's still talking. Shh. Shh. I need kindergarten to be quiet. I need grade three to tiptoe up here. Let me see if you know how to tiptoe. Grade three, tiptoe. Shh. Come on and tiptoe. Yes. You see how they're tiptoeing up here? Come on, grade three. Everybody say cool, sir. Say Kusa.
Kusa.
Listen, give it up, give it up.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Somebody say, uh-oh. So we gonna try something new. Say, what you gonna do? We're gonna try something new. Say, what you gonna do? Listen, guys, we are going to sing. The teachers are going to sing. Do you want to hear the teachers sing? Do you really want to hear the teachers sing? All right, guys, here's what I need you to do. Say, what you need, Miss Becky?
What you need, Becky?
Here is what I need you to do. You have to be listening. If you're still talking, you're being rude to me. Please don't be rude to me. Yeah, I'm gonna be back there with you. I don't know what you're talking about. You got some words for me? Oh no, I'm coming over here with my section. Please don't put this on Facebook. That's all I'm gonna ask. Put your phones away. Okay, here we go.
May I have the following students? May I have Nasir Brown, Yaniel Cruz, Cortez Grant, and Bria Kiegler.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, slap the table. If you're happy and you know it, slap the table. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, slap the table. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand, slap the table, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, slap the table, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, slap the table, shout hooray! All right, we're having technical difficulties. All right, we're gonna put it to the mic. Singing it. Grade one is coming up to sing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Come on, grade one. Come on, grade one.
Miss Lando's class.
One more candle, one more light, one more promise, burning bright.
I please have Miss McGuigan's class?
Guys, we just need your attention for a little longer. They want to do Carol of the Bells. We are going to play Carol of the Bells, and then we'll give a big round of applause and we'll be on our way. All right?
Carol of the Bells.
Carol of the Bells. Let's go. You know who you are. Grade five, let's go. Carol of the Bells, let's go expeditiously. How about we all say happy holidays?
Happy holidays! Yes.